Wesley McCammon, and these are some of my favorite Doctor Who apps. So I want to talk about a couple of different apps, specifically Doctor Who apps that I have that I really, really recommend and enjoy. So the first one I'm going to talk about is the Doctor Who soundboard. It's one of my favorite apps. The sad thing is I don't think it's available anymore. I've looked for it before and it doesn't update anymore, and I just don't think it's available anymore, but it's still really, really cool. And that's how the app starts. And my favorite thing on here is the theme tunes. Because I love this one. And so, yeah, I think that's another example of how it's not updated anymore. I don't know if it was pulled from the store or copyright or whatever it was. Anyway, it's not there anymore. There are a couple of other cool things. A couple of cool TARDIS sounds. So yeah, those are some really cool sound effects.
Hello,
all right, so those are really cool. And then they have a few. They have some of the series. They have series 2, 3, 4 specials, and 5 and 6. And they just have some sound bites from those. Let's go to series 4 since that's my favorite.
Vene vide vici.
Huh? Sorry? Me not.
Is the giant wasp.
Really giant wasp?
I mean a wasp. That's giant. It's only a silly little insect. When I say giant, I don't mean big. I mean flipping enormous. Sonic Heath. Listen, Vene. I can't let him wolf.
Oh, so, I mean, so this is basically the whole app. It basically just talks to them.
Are you my mommy?
And it goes through the different series like that.
Oh, we've gone all medieval.
I'm not sure about that.
Really? Medieval expert, are you?
No, it's just that I can hear Dusty Springfield. Where is my wife?
And so that's pretty much the gist of this app. It's really a cool app. It's one of my favorite ones. The next little app that I have that I want to talk about is this app. If you don't have this, I really recommend it. It's really a cool little Whovian's Amino. Really cool social media app. There are chats similar to Facebook. And there are these blog posts that are really cool. I'll show you my profile. So this is my little profile and the stuff that I've posted on this site. It's just a great way to meet other Whovians. Cute little social media app. Public chats, newsfeed, forum. You can do discovery and look for people. The cool thing is you can actually find people that are close to your area in the discovery mode. That's kind of cool. And The other app that I want to talk about is the Sonic app. You may have seen this one before, but I think it's really cool. So this is the new Sonic. And this actually does do it does do the background. So it actually is kind of see-through. I don't know if you can see that from what I'm doing. Yeah, I think you can see that. You can see the bottom of my desk there. But, so it has this, like, going forward kind of mode. Then it does this around mode. It kind of has three modes. And of course, here are the Sonic shades. Love the Sonic shades, didn't you? No, I can't stand the Sonic shades. It's awful. And there's the 11th. And you have to flick your phone to get it to open. So that's kind of cool. 9th and 10th. War Doctor. I'm going to set this down. 4th and 5th. The 3rd Doctor Sonic. The 2nd Doctor Sonic. And the really cool thing here is it actually displays the background in black and white. I thought that was a nice touch. You have Rivers Sonic. The Master's Laser Screwdriver. And now we're back to the 12th Doctor's new Sonic again. I kind of like that one. And I kind of like that sound. That's a pretty neat sound. I do have a couple of other apps here. You may see this one, Doctor Who Comics, is pretty cool. There is a virtual TARDIS that I think is pretty cool. I can see it there. I can click it and make it appear. It's not going to appear because of the angle that I'm going to hold my phone at. It's kind of unusual. And then I can open the front door. And you can actually see inside. Let's dematerialize. Now I have this kind of spinning around, kind of half fading in. So that's kind of a cool, that's a neat little app. There is a comic creator that I think is kind of neat. I just started playing with this. And, so I don't know how I don't know how well you may like it. You may find it better than I do. And so, there you go. That's the comic creator app. That's kind of a cool app. All right. So anyway, that is my little section on the Doctor Who apps that I recommend. If you know any Doctor Who apps that you'd recommend, put them in the comment below, and like and subscribe to the video. Thanks a lot. Goodbye.
The sky is black with foreboding clouds that blanket the entire mountainous landscape with a deeply ominous shadow that extinguishes all signs of light. In the gloom, two men walk tentatively across the moorland. One is a tall, upstanding man whose face is covered in a thick red beard. The second man has thick brown hair, is clean-shaven, and hobbling. It is clear that he is the other man's inferior.
We fought valiantly today, Banquo. A victory for our brave kingdom.
I know. We've done our kingdom proud, my lord, from the tyranny of the English.
That we have, Banquo. That we have.
Wait. What's that, my lord? Over the hill?
Looks like a column of smoke. Where there be smoke, there'll be fire.
I say we be cautious, my lord. We know not what the source of that fire could be.
Nonsense, Banquo.
The man quickens his pace to traverse the steep gradient of the hill.
Yes, my lord?
Banquo tries to match his lord's penitence.
Do you have to offer me?
All hail the son of the House of Dunkeld. All hail the Mormaer of Moray, Thane of Cawdor. All hail Macbeth, who shall be king hereafter.
Weston McCammon, and these are some of my favorite iPhone apps. No, not iPhone, all apps. Yeah, well, not all apps. Weston McCammon, and these are some of my favorite... What? What's the video about? Oh, yeah. Weston... It's my own name. Weston McCammon, and these are some of my favorite... What? Oh. Weston McCammon, and these are some of my favorite apps. Weston McCammon, and these are some of my favorite Doctor Who apps. Weston McCammon, and these are some of my favorite Doctor Who apps. Why was that so hard?